Welcome to the zoological world. Today we will discuss about alpine goat. Incredible alpine goat facts. Alpine goats are completely domestic. They have sweeter personalities than wild mountain goats and are friendly enough to interact with the family. Although many types of goats are kept for their dairy, alpine goats are by far the most common. Alpine goat milk is used for milk, butter, cheese, and many other products. Almost all male alpine goats have beards. Female goats can also have beards, but this is significantly rarer. Alpine goats thrive in cold, mountainous climates. If you want to keep one of these goats in a warmer area, consider upgrading the barn with air conditioning. Alpine goat scientific name. The scientific name for the goat is Capra aegagrus hircus. No naming distinction is made between the different domestic breeds, which is why it's important to know the common name of the species you want to purchase. Alpine goats are often broken up into geographic distinctions, including the French Alpine, British Alpine, and American Alpine. Goats are members of the Mammalia class, the Bovidae family, and the Caprina subfamily. Many people notice that the word Capra, which is Latin, is also the origin of the word Capricorn. Alpine goat appearance and behavior. Alpine goats are ruminant mammals with cloven hooves, horns, beards, and comfortably large frames that are capable of producing a significant amount of milk without compromising the doe's comfort. Alpine goats in particular are known for being aesthetically pleasing and coming in a variety of unique colors. Some of the accepted breed colors and patterns include Sue Blanc, which is a white neck with black hindquarters, Chamoisé, meaning tan, red, or brown with black patches, Sungau, or black and white markings on the face, and Pied, which means spotted with various markings. Most alpine goats weigh between 135 and 170 pounds and stand at around 30 to 32 inches high. Does are usually smaller than bucks unless they are pregnant, in which case they may weigh quite a bit more than normal. American alpines tend to be larger than true French alpines, although the difference is often negligible. Unless they have been separated by a breeder or farmer, alpine goats live in herds of between 5 and 20. These goats are graceful, curious, and friendly with their owners and other animals on the farm. Alpine goats are particularly known for having hardy characteristics that make them capable of surviving the elements. With that said, your domestic goat will be happiest with a cozy barn, a sunny pasture, and plenty of care and attention. Alpine goat habitat. The origin of the alpine goat is the rocky mountaintops of the French countryside. However, these goats have been domestic for quite some time, and they prefer to live in domestic pastures with standard farm amenities. One of the most important things to realize about your alpine goat's natural habitat is that they prefer cool to cold environments. If you live in a warmer area, take steps to keep your goats from overheating during the summer. Even American alpines, which have been kept at lower altitudes for many generations, still struggle with heat and prefer higher elevations.